Thank you, Kamakshi, and thank you, Julie. These women represent what we'll hear about tonight. They are true women of vision. With their technical excellence, with their very important leadership capabilities, they had the vision and courage to make a difference. It's women like them and all of you that will change the face of technology. Every day, women are creating, innovating, and leading the way to a world increasingly connected. Connected with technology. That's what we're about. The partner companies that we work with are one way that people are connected. And as partners, they work year-round to develop new programs, understand the latest research and insights, understanding how to increase the women in their organizations. It is these companies that are making a commitment that will change our world. And so our work would not be possible without the support of these partners. I'd like to recognize not only the companies, but the executives, the HR professionals, the diversity executives, and the so many women that work at these partner companies. Together, we are creating an inclusive culture that opens the doors to women's unique and highly valuable talent. So let's give them a round of applause. I would also like to thank the Anita Borg Institute Board of Trustees, who's on the screen. This group is an extraordinary group of individuals that have made a commitment to the work of the Anita Borg Institute. And they are opening a wide range of perspectives as we think about the future. They understand the value of diverse teams and the need to include the best and the brightest. So let's give them a round of applause. If you've been around us very long, then you've almost always met some of the staff at the Anita Borg Institute. This is a committed group of individuals that day in and day out spend their time making a difference in our world. And not only should we give them a round of applause, but next time you see them, go up and say thank you. And thank you. At the Anita Borg Institute, our mission is to connect, inspire, and guide women in computing and work with organizations that see innovation as a strategic imperative. We continue to build on the programs and initiatives that Anita Borg, who is a very close friend of mine, started over 20 years ago. Programs like the well-beloved Grace Hopper Celebration and the Sisters Network. This year, we're so excited because we're going to launch the Dot Local on local communities. This year, we will launch in Silicon Valley, Washington, D.C., Boston, Los Angeles, and New Delhi. The AVI.locals was piloted in New York, and we have been very excited about the success that we saw as we held our first GHC1 in New York earlier this year. This provides students with the opportunity for connection and inspiration with their local communities, as well as all the women and organizations that live in that local area. We know from experience that connections and community increase women's sense of belonging and reduce isolation and support women as they grow their technical careers. If you want to know more about all of our programs, please visit our website at indeedaborg.org.